New this morning, a well-known landmark along I-80 is about to get a lot easier to spot.
Yes, the Anheuser-Busch Brewery is going green. KCRA3's Eric Recker live in Fairfield with a look at the big changes.
Yeah, you got it. Good morning, ladies. You know, on a nice warm day, what are the two things that cool you off the most? Beer and wind, right? So why not combine them? That's exactly what they're doing here in Fairfield. You can see the finishing touches being put on a giant wind turbine. They have the propeller still on the ground. They have the base of it already up, and they have the second story to it being cleaned out as we speak. Workers have been here since daybreak trying to put the finishing touches on it. This is expected to be up by sometime today. 350 feet is what it'll be when it's all said and done a couple weeks after it's erected. They're expecting about 20% of the power here at the plant to come from this turbine. It's been a project that took about a year and a half to survey, 6 or 7 years to plan, and now it doesn't take too much time to go from the beginning to the end of it. Here's the general manager of Anheuser-Busch.
The crew's been on site for about 2 weeks now. They set the foundation, and then last weekend they brought the crane in, assembled the crane on Monday, and now just in the last 24 hours you'll see all the parts go together, and by this afternoon it should all be wrapped up.
Now, this is all behind the plant, so you can see the plant from I-80. You will be able to see the wind turbine, and it's just part of their, what they call their eco backyard. They have, as you see here, solar panels for acres on end in here. They say that supplies about 3% of the power to the plant to make the beer. And then, as we mentioned, this wind turbine itself, once it's fully up, will supply about 20%. And they said it's just one of those things where they're just going to keep on thinking of new ideas and see what comes up next. But this turbine itself should be erected and up and by the end of today and operational in just a couple of weeks. We're live in Fairfield this morning. I'm Eric Rucker, KCRA 3 reports.
All right, Eric, thanks.